Thank you so much for Skyping in. Hey, do you know, Dion, last October, last season, in October, Man United only scored one league goal. Amazing, isn't it?
Really?
They had that brilliant start last season, and then October, it all just stopped. Hang on, we're in October again. After a brilliant start, they've just lost at Anfield, scoring one goal. They've only had one
That
so
won't
far.
Continue, that won't continue.
They've got Spurs next, and then away at Chelsea. That's
very difficult. Might continue.
Well, might continue. I'll tell you who is continuing. He's Man City. We've got a Man City fan lined up, I hope. Zawar in Pakistan. Hi, Zawar.
There he is.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello there.
Hi, how are you doing?
We're doing well. Man City are doing even better. You guys are unstoppable.
Yes, we are on fire. Our attack, our midfield, we are at the moment unstoppable.
Well, that's fantastic. You know, Pep can shuffle his team around. Doesn't matter. You still score goals. And hey, 5 clean sheets out of your last 6 games. Mm. There's not a chink in the armour, is there?
Yes, yes. Our defence, attack and midfield, everything is perfect.
Brilliant.
I'm very happy.
I'm taking it that you think you can win a couple of trophies this year. What would they be for you? What two trophies?
Yes, of course.
Go on, carry on.
We are going to win the Premier League and Champions League as well. Because I'm very confident we are going to win the Champions League. Our Champions League is our real goal this season. So we are going to win the Premier League easily. There is no team like us at the moment. We are playing unstoppable. And we are far better to the team. We are too good for Premier League at the moment.
Right.
That's it then.
So, thank you for letting us know about that. That's fantastic. Brilliant. Well, listen, I hope all Man City fans enjoy this moment, because let's face it, they've been through some really rotten seasons over the years. They've earned this.
They have earned it. They've spent a few.